action trailer for Defiance, you know? Like, have you seen the one where, like, I think they're going to a pub, and then they demonstrate how, like, the ecos were, kind of, and then, like, Eric Fall just happens, and I'm driving right past Eric Fall. Oh, it's about to start.
There are materials here that we need to collect.
Okay. What's here? I don't see
anything. We've got an arc fall on its way. You never know what's gonna come out of those things, so take precautions.
Oh, so I'm like one of the firsties. Destroy the crystal. That's all I do. I don't attack anything but the crystal.
Now that looks useful. I've spotted some advanced weaponry.
Where? Tell me where it is.
Detecting more 99ers on their way.
More 99ers. Oh, I heard about those. Don't be paid attention. When it comes to World War 5, I need to show you. I just don't. I haven't watched a show ever. Like, I did kind of watch a show, technically.
Now that looks useful. I've spotted some advanced weaponry.
Like, am I the only person who has the actual arc? Crystal Falls? I need a medic. Oh, it's so funny. You know I'm survivalist. I'm always the person just attacking on the fall. Like, while like the other players are just doing whatever they can to kill everything else. I say they end it's because they know that no matter what, they're always gonna get a set amount of the arc fall sig. And they get extra experience points just for killing those guys. Which I don't get it anyways because attacking it.
There's
like,
an advanced weapon nearby.
Nobody's gonna attack me. All I just know is that when it comes time, I'm supposed to walk away. Because stuff like that will happen. It hurts.
More attackers
incoming!
Okay. I should make sure that I'm loaded fully. Okay. How do you think? How do you level up in this game? Have I already leveled up once before? Something. Well, I have no idea.
I'm detecting advanced weaponry nearby. We should investigate.
Cash.
Keep it up. We almost got it.
I would use grenades on it if they actually, like, worked efficiently on the cards. I killed something by accident. Oh, that's so cool. I'm like the accent killer. But I'm not trying to kill something, I kill something. If I try to kill something, I still kill it. But my main goal in video games is to cause havoc by breaking stuff. And for some reason, the game's glitching on me. I don't know why. I like the sound better though. This game disconnects and will fly to kill somebody.
There's an advanced weapon.
George Oz.
What is it good use?
Right now. Okay, I'm 7th out of 11 people. That's cool. So how much people did I kill? By accident, 1. I didn't die once. I think there's one person that died. But he was revived. Okay. I think they just kill people because they know they're gonna get some extra points. Because they're weird people.
Hitching a ride.
Just damage, okay. Okay. I know what I'm doing. Am I picking stuff up? Okay. I'm going to check and see if there's a mark wall. Apparently my inventory is full. I maxed out my inventory space. What is this? Siege? Oh, I want to do a siege. Okay. I didn't know I'm doing a siege anyways. I'm bored. I just feel like it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it because I feel like it. Oh. I feel tired too. I'm gonna go to bed soon after I watch, like, some anime. Like, I was already watching anime before this. I was watching, this, thing that I believe that yaoi fan girls would like a lot. Like, not my kind of thing. Okay, where's my car? I don't see my guy. Oh, there it is. It's like I push the button for like to call it, and then like it always disappears. What is it? Yeah, obviously. Hop on it. Press. Okay. I want to do a siege. Hopefully the siege is still going on. I wonder if the siege is like a raid.
Did you ride?
Okay. I wish I knew how to drive better in this game. I wish this game had driving controls like Need for Speed World or something. So what do we do as a siege? Oh, is this like a Shadow War? Is this it? We're just protecting this stuff? Songs are like annoying. Like it's just playing. It's the soundtrack. Oh gosh! What the hell? Rifle that off. castle defense kind of thing. Stages? Okay. Out. time I play the game, like, things come after me. Whenever I do an arc call, like, no monsters, whatever they are, come after me. Second season starts next year in June. Somebody help me! Help me, please. Please help me. Oh, thank you, somebody. Whoever that was, you are my savior. I love you. Okay. So laggy. Though, it's like I'm wandering around just shooting at things. Just hoping to kill things. Hoping that I kill something. Personal points. Let's use it over personal points. Complete. Okay. Third. Okay. So I got into the third reward tier. Okay. Required score. Yeah, I'm tier 3. That's cool. Assist. And out of all these players, what ranking am I? Okay, so I'm 23 out of 25. Oh my gosh. That's like, I don't know. The Okay, 24. Okay, it's, 2 times. I have no idea. Okay, what am I trying to do? I'm trying to do math. Okay, it's not our fault. Just give me the directions and send me there. Okay. So apparently it's this way. Wait, why aren't I running? Oh, it's so funny how people linger around siege areas. Okay. Like, this, like, people linger around large arc falls, like, especially after they kill, the head Mambo. And, like, I kind of sort of linger around arc falls, depending what kind of arc fall it is. Like, if there's hell bugs, then, yeah, I'll linger a little bit. But, like, anything else, okay, I'm just gonna leave straight after. How am I doing this? I thought I was gonna play some story. This... Okay, how about I watch some anime, and then I'll play some story. Please tell me it's still going on. They just pass it. Oh, I'm one of the early comers. Oh, I get it now. Again. Somehow I always end up being one of the early comers. Why is there like...
Arcfall, let's go earn some scrip. But let's also stay alive to spend it.
Okay, thank you. I'm like... ensuring that my death... I'm bad from grenades, you know? Hey! I was killing him. Oh, is this what I'm supposed to do? Just kill.
Okay, what was that? Looks like they brought some backup. Get ready.
Like, there's like two different kind of arc falls. There's arc falls where you destroy the crystal, and there's arc falls where you just kill everything in sight. I forget what exactly happens in the live action trailer. Now I'm trying to remember if they had a shadow war or something. Does the crystal count as a... What's going on?
Direct hit.
Oh, it's kind of just not small. Does the voice acting for Ego is the same person that does the voice acting for Angel. Sounds so like... kind of are the same kind of characters. You have to do it with the info stockade unless you play the game. Houston, Portland. My favorite characters.
The Oracle is unstable. Get clear.
UK account. Saw that. Okay, so out of 11 people, I was 11th. So that was sad. Okay, so
they never stood a chance.
Yes, I am. So, in Borderlands, my two favorite characters are basically Zero and
Petra.
Yeah, Zero and Angel. Angel's actually pretty cool. And maybe Claptrap. Claptrap's kind of weird. I don't know why. Okay. Yeah, maybe I should end the video here. I'm just gonna fast travel to here, and then when I play after I'm done watching some anime or more anime, I will do the mission. Yeah. Okay. Obviously, I'm gonna do that in my next video, or it's gonna be part of my next video. Which this video is gonna come to an end when I log out the game, or something like that. And my head is sweaty because my house is warm, and it's, even though it's like nighttime, it's like 11 or it's 12 now, I think of it, because I'm pretty sure I've been playing for an hour. Okay, so anyway, hey, leave me alone. Okay, so basically, if you like this video, push the like button. If you dislike this video, push the dislike button, and then you can comment and subscribe. And I'll see ya if you do subscribe, because that's how I roll. So, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see ya.